I had just taken all of my whatever tests that day. I drove to his apartment. I come out the back door. As I'm walking in his apartment, it's being raided by the cops. And they're
Jeez,
like,
what are you doing, bud?
It happens.
Who, I was in there for all of 5 minutes. Oh. And the cops are like, who in here is 21? And I'm like, listen, I just walked in the door. I did not sign for this keg. He's like, you have to empty all the alcohol. I go, how the hell do you think I'm even going to pick up the keg? And the other cop was like, why don't you go for a walk right out the door you came in then? And I'm like, that's what I'm doing. And I went right back out to my car. I'm like, I'm not getting involved in this shit.
Was he
No, he meant like he knew I had just walked in and I was the only one who was 21. He told me to just leave. And I went right out to my car. I'm like, you guys are on your own. And Brown Burger tried to give me a sign for the keg and I refused to sign for the keg because he handed it.
No, he tried to give you the sign for the tap.
This is all being documented, just to let you know.
What is he taping?
The airplane, or the rocket.
All right, bud.